Let's see what Nate Hackett comes up with here at the end of this game.
It'll be second and one. Forget the one. They've got to get it into the end zone. Carolina trying to stop him and win the game. Here's Manuel with a fade and wide open. Touchdown to Stevie Johnson. Welcome our audience, and the Buffalo Bills just scored a touchdown with 2 seconds left. Wide open with Stevie Johnson in the end zone, confusion in the secondary, and Dan Carpenter trying to give the Bills the lead in the game, and the kick is good. The extra point is good, and the Bills lead it 24-23, going wild here in Buffalo.
They walked in to watch their rookie quarterback drive all the way down the field. Look at this. Two receivers up top. Man-to-man coverage. You see, DJ Moore has inside stops on his guys. I think there was a miscommunication, and Stevie Johnson is wide open for the game-winning touchdown, or what could be the game-winning touchdown. 2 seconds left for this kick.
Well, Rondé Barber, you have been in a lot of these games in your great career with the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. And now there is E.J. Manuel's dad, who he said kept the clutter out, kept him humble. He calls him Big Dog, and Big Dog, with no timeouts left, goes 80 yards to give the Bills the lead.